Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be finding the slope of a line that passes through negative 2, 5 and 1, 3. Our y values go on top, so on top we have 3 minus 5, and on bottom we have 1 minus negative 2. 3 minus 5 gives us negative 2, and 1 minus negative 2 gives us positive 3, so negative 2 thirds is our slope. If we plot these points, we see that we go down 2 and over 3, to get from negative 2, 5 to 1, 3. So that's what our line would look like.